Hello, teacher.
Okay, welcome to your speaking test for Family and Friends 3, Unit 7, Unit 13 to 15. I'm Teacher Maria from New Horizons School. Before we start, can you tell me what's your name?
My name is Messi.
Messi, you didn't change your name. I see. Okay, are you ready for your Cambridge speaking assessment?
Yes.
Yes, how do you feel right now?
I feel good.
Good, I see. How old are you again?
I am 12 years old.
12, I see. Okay, good. Let's begin. So now, Messi, I've got two pictures, my picture and your picture. My picture is nearly the same as your picture, but some things are different. For example, in my picture, Alex is going to bring a camera, shampoo, and a towel in his suitcase for the holiday. How about in your picture?
In my picture, Lucy is going to bring a hat, a toothbrush, and toothpaste.
Good. Now, in my picture, Katie has got the computer for her computer class at 9. She has got an apron for her art class at 10. She has got a PE kit for her PE at 11. She has got a dictionary for her English lesson at 1. And she has got a calculator for her math class at 2 p.m. How about yours?
Billy is bringing a dictionary for an English class at 9 o'clock.
At 9?
Billy is bringing a calculator for math class. At 10.
Mm-hmm.
Billy bring her PE kit for his PE class at 11.
Mm-hmm.
Billy bring a
apron.
Apron for art class in one. At one.
Mm-hmm.
Billy bring a computer for a computer class and two.
Okay, good. Well done. Now let's look at these two pictures. So these are the people nowadays. People live in a house. They've got a kitchen to cook their food, and the kids play with their toys. How about in the past?
In the past, people live in a cave and they need to hunter.
Mm-hmm.
And people play with the stone.
I see. Good. Now here we've got two people, Emily and Jack. So I don't know anything about Emily, but you do. So I'm going to ask you some question. Can you tell me what did she watch last night?
She watched film last night.
Where did she watch it?
She watched it at home.
Mm-hmm. When did the film finish?
At 9 o'clock.
And what is she going to watch next week?
She's going to watch the remote.
Okay, well done. Now it's your turn. You're going to ask me about Jack.
What did Jack watch last night?
He watched a horror movie.
Where is he watched the film?
He watched the film at the cinema.
When is the film finished?
The film finished at midnight.
What is he going to watch next week?
He's going to watch a Vietnamese film. Well done. Now, let's move on to part three. Now, Messi, part three is a storytelling, okay? And the four pictures tells us the story about the prince and the pauper. Now, using the four pictures, can you tell me what is the story about?
The story about a poor man and a prince.
Mm-hmm.
A country have two boy is Tom and
Edward.
Edward.
Mm-hmm.
Tom is a poor man, and his father is mean.
Mm-hmm.
One day, Tom is going to the castle,
mm-hmm.
and meet Edward.
Mm-hmm.
But the God is don't want to Edward go on,
mm-hmm.
but Edward is stop that day and invite Tom to go on the castle. Edward says, "We are same at the same. You can exchange the clothes for me. You can live in in here, and I can live with your family." Tom think about his father and say that's a good idea. But when Edward go to the gate, the God is chasing him away. And in the castle, people think the priest is ill because he is very different is other day.
Mm-hmm.
When the king is dead,
die.
Mm-hmm. Die. Like Tom is to begin will begin a new king,
mm-hmm.
but Edward is go to the castle on time, and they say Edward is the true prince, and the Tom is a poor man. And the people is they say that is a game,
mm-hmm.
and Edward begin a new king.
Okay, well done. So in that story, who do you think had a better life, Messi?
Edward is have a better life.
Mm-hmm, I see. Okay, so why? Why do you think Edward had a better life?
Because he is a prince and have everything he wants.
Mm-hmm. So why did the two boys want to swap?
Because Edward wants to go in the anywhere,
mm-hmm.
and Tom is want to have mm-hmm. anything he want.
Mm-hmm, I see. So if you if you're gonna swap with anyone, who would it be?
We don't swap.
Why?
Because I have a good life.
Wow, that's good. Okay, are you sure you don't want to swap with Messi, the football player?
Yeah.
Okay, so since we are talking about this topic, Messi, can you tell me, let's talk a little bit about your last holiday. What did you do for your last holiday?
Last holiday,
mm-hmm.
I went to my hometown, mm-hmm. and I went swimming.
Mm.
And chicken.
He ate chicken, I see. Okay. And can you tell me what did you what let's say about your next holiday, what are you going to do for your next holiday?
Next holiday, I will at home and play badminton with my cousin.
Now you're going to stay at home, really?
Yes.
Okay, I see. So let's say you're going to go to the Philippines in your next holiday. What are you going to bring?
I will bring my clothes, goggles, and my camera.
Ah, so no toothbrush.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much for your time, Messi. That's the end of your speaking test. Now you can say goodbye.
Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye.